A black hole burped out a star 3 years after eating it, and that has baffled astronomers. But to understand why black holes burp, first we need a bowl of spaghetti. Let's go. Spaghetti. Black holes burp, but this isn't news to us. We've seen this happen many times before, where a black hole rips apart a star, swirls it around its gravitational tines, and while some of the star material gets consumed, some of it gets burped out in huge jets. Astronomers even saw a supermassive black hole burp twice recently. The burp usually happens at the same time as when the black hole is eating something, like a star. But this time, astronomers have seen a black hole burp 3 years after its meal. And that's weird. This burp, which is technically called a tidal disruption event, or TDE, is AT2018HYZ. Astronomers saw the black hole spaghettify and slurp up a star around 1/10 the mass of the sun in 2018. And 3 years later, in 2021, radio telescope detected a signal from that same black hole, which indicated that the black hole was basically regurgitating the star. But let me be clear. This burping material isn't coming out of the black hole after going in. The material being burped out never went in the first place. Physics still works, it's okay. Let me paint you a picture. You are a star that has found itself just a little too close to a black hole. As you circle the black hole, you start to feel the side of you that's closest to the black hole get pulled stronger than the opposite side. That greater force on the side closer to the black hole gets stronger and stronger as it starts to pull at your outer layers, stretching you out like a long piece of spaghetti. You are getting spaghettified. Before you know it, your noodly form is wrapped around the black hole like spaghetti on a fork and twirling violently and forming a hot ball of plasma. But not to worry, not all of you actually falls into the black hole. About half of you gets yeeted away from the black hole in enormous jets, traveling at typical speeds of 1/10 the speed of light, causing a bright flash that can be seen with optical telescopes, as well as radio and X-ray telescopes. Delightful. So what's so intriguing about this particular black hole burp, AT2018HYZ? We really need to give this a more catchy name. Number one, the burp happened 3 years after its meal. We usually see this happen at the same time as the meal. Imagine holding in a burp for 3 years. And number two, the stellar burping material was yeeted at speeds up to 50% the speed of light, much faster than what we usually see with black hole burps. So what's going on? Well, astronomers aren't entirely sure yet. There are three possible scenarios for why a black hole burp might be delayed. These possible scenarios are discussed in this paper that investigates this mysterious delayed black hole burp. Also, take a look at how many people are authors on this paper. I guess group projects are kind of important. The first possibility is...
It may be due to a decelerating off-axis relativistic jet launched at the time of disruption.
That is, the jet of the stellar material, or the direction of the burp, may not be pointing in our direction at the time of the meal. And those jets are very thin, so only a small fraction of the universe will be able to see the bright flash at any given time. Number two...
It may be due to an initial propagation of the outflow in a low-density medium, followed by interaction with a significant density enhancement.
In this case, the material from the burp first enters a region with low density, but then encounters a region with significantly higher density, delaying the burpy exit. And finally,
it may be due to a delayed launch of the outflow compared to the time of disruption and optical/UV emission.
Which is basically what astronomers think is happening here. The burp is delayed to a time significantly later than when the meal occurred. That is, the time when the star got spaghettified. The data of AT2018HYZ rules out options 1 and 2, but astronomers studying these events think that delayed black hole burps might be more common than we think. More observation is planned for AT2018HYZ with various different telescopes, and a study on a larger sample of black hole burps is in preparation. So stay tuned for what comes next in the world of science.